If you had a very good cameraman and a competent racks operator together, the cameraman would zoom in very tight on the ball as it went up, but he utterly relied on the racks operator exposing it properly so it was visible, and he would then hang on to it. And the very best cameraman had got a ball that was, you know, a quarter of the size of the picture right through the sky, but only a small number of them were sharp enough to do that, and it was a team game.